Hi. And welcome to the Easy Way channel. If you launched Valorant and get this error window that says, failed to open descriptor file, watch this video, and I will show you few methods that can fix this error. Before we start, just to remind you, if you fix your Valorant problem with help of this video, please hit that like button and support me with subscribing to my channel. Okay. First thing you will do is to run Valorant as administrator. To do that, right-click on Valorant EXE shortcut and select Run as administrator. If your game starts without that error, then right-click on Valorant shortcut again and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab and check this box where it says Run this program as administrator. To save this setting, click on Apply and then OK. Now every time you launch Valorant, it will launch as admin. Next method is to select correct country or region in settings. Right-click on Start and select Search. Type Region. And select Region Settings up here. Here you can select country or region where you live. Click here and select actual region where you are right now. Wrong region can cause that Valorant won't update if you are in wrong region. So if you set here the wrong region, and Valorant is unable to update, your game will fail to launch, and it will give you that failed to open descriptor file error. So change it to your region and launch Valorant. Next method is to set VGC service to automatic. Right-click on Start, and select Run. Type services.msc and press Enter. This window will open. Click on any of these services, and then press V on your keyboard. Find VGC service, and then double-click on it. If the service is running, click here to stop it. Now under Startup type, select Automatic, and then click on Start to run the service. To save changes, click on Apply and then OK. Restart your computer and check will Valorant launch now. Next is to reinstall Valorant. First you will right-click on Taskbar and select Task Manager. Here, you will find all Riot and Vanguard processes. Right-click on each and select End Task. Then left-click on Start and select Settings. Click on Apps. Here you can find all apps that are installed on your computer. In this search bar type Valorant. Click on Valorant, and then select Uninstall. Wait until Uninstall process finish, and then click this arrow to go back in Settings menu. Now click on Update and Security. Here click on Check for Updates. Wait for Windows to download and install them. After that, restart your computer. Then open Riot Client and select Valorant. This will re-download missing game files, and by that, it will replace all corrupted files, if there was any. After installation finishes, launch Valorant and see is the problem fixed. If the problem still persists, try to uninstall Valorant and install it on another drive, even better if it is SSD drive. And that was all methods for this Valorant failed to open descriptor file error. If any of them helped you to fix this error, please like the video and subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next Easy Way tutorial. Bye.